Hello friends, my name is Advait. Today I made this fishing rod at Robofun Lab, Ahmedabad. The components I've used are bim, studded bim, gears, pulley and many more. So, I've used three types of pulley. This is the fastest one, movable pulley. So, in this there's a pawl ratchet, so it blocks this so the load doesn't fall like this. But if you leave the pulley, it will go like this. So, let me show you a demo. Yeah, and now you can just do like this so it won't fall. Thank you.